By Capella.
Well, he's not going to give Capella too much trouble tonight. Here's a guy who's getting a chance to play, doesn't get in the game that often as Murray knocks
over this time. Cross court to Bogey, up top to Veet, to the trailing Hunter. And it drops. Houston two nights ago. They're going to hit every team in the Southeast Division on this trip. Reed to the basket.
Well, he went with the ref set. Play on, my friend.
Tough turnaround for Murray, but Borland gets Kamara loads up from three and strips the cord for Clint Capella. Leads the league in offensive rebounding. Veet.
Oh,
nice move.
Nice move by Veet. The classic.
And that's a three ball for Rupaire. The 19-year-old 12. Dejounte. Spinorama from the dotted line.
That's too easy for him.
Dejounte. Getting into the paint at will and scoring.
You know what? He sets you up for this young team. And right now the game is tied, but I see the Hawks really picking it up and running away with these guys.
Three-pointer out of the corner. Kamara has scored 12 of their 21. Brown ends up with it. That's rejected by Bruno. Bogey pulls the trigger.
Got it. Close out.
Swatted down. Portland running. And the lay-in is good. History. Under a minute. Higgins. And hits a three. So Ashton gets it. Bruno's taking advantage. Steal by Garrison Matthews. Up the floor to Trent Forrest. Back to Garrison. Lets it go for a three. Hits it.
Figuring out what they really want to do against this team. Think it's going to be an easy go at it. But to get a three-point play there.
Tonight, Malcolm Brogdon out. Sharp is out. Grant is out. Nice pass inside to Banton. Coming up pressuring Trent Forrest. Bruno screens. Trent into the paint. Wrap around to Bruno. And there you go. And one.
The guy who can finish around the basket.
Banton's a Canadian. Toronto. Nice pass. Windler the lay-in. 43-40 Atlanta. Hawks starting to get that three-point shot going their way. That's going to be a continuation for Henderson. And a free throw. Another mandatory until we get under the three-minute mark. Portland by one. Portland by three on the inbound. Banton lays it in. DJ. Yes. Well, that's a pretty good out-of-bounds play. 10 as Henderson drives on Veet. That length denying any kind of a shot opportunity on the baseline. Reed puts it up and in.
How about that shot?
Veet to the corner. Murray got it. Bantom followed in by Reed.
Well, actually, that was a
lost his balance. And the Hawks, are they able to get it? Yes. Bogey keeps it away.
Well, the turnovers is really hurting Portland as well.
Hunter, nice. That's just good hustle by Hunter and good recognition by Bogey. 14, season high 18. Higgins giving it up. Reith put that ball down, and Clint Capella took it away, then runs to the other end. Bogey rewards him with a pass.
These guys just inexperienced in the Hawks.
Just fantastic what stories these men and women can tell.
And a lot of brass on the floor there. And that Banton knocks down his third three.
6 seconds, five. Bogey working it. Bogey puts it up, and it drops in with 0.6.
Well, Bogey was not going to be denied.
Halftime.
They want to get downhill, but they do a good job of crashing. So we need to get on the glass, and then we can continue what we did offensively in the second half.
Thanks, Coach.
All right, thanks, everyone.
Bogey with that soft touch. Veet. Bogey.
Nice pass.
Boy, good job by B. Step back three. You know, you broke in with the Hawks, of course, as a rookie. Here's Beat laying it in at the other end.
But I wanted to ask you.
Capella moving in. Had it poked away by Reef. Portland basketball, 80-66. Banton from the wing. He's got another one.
I tell you, he is rolling.
Rebound, Capella. Whoop. Beat bobbled it. Kamara to Reef for the jam.
Again, though, they're just finding good offense coming from multiple guys, and there's a nice looking shot there.
Garrison Matthews covered up by a bigger man, so had to create a little space and then drilled the three at the end of the shot clock. Bruno takes it, makes it, and a foul on Portland.
Yes.
From Trevor and Brian. Coming your way in 3 minutes. Murray, Garrison.
And
got the three and got fouled.
To get the blowout this last 2 minutes where you can really expand his lead. So he can rest those guys. And they're going to need that energy tomorrow night.
Bogey's turnaround. That's a tough shot. He makes it look easy. Bogey again, good again.
That's so easy. You, of course, used to beat, but you want to put them away early so you can rest your guys.
Shots like that will help.
Yes. Another big three.
Bantom. Little finger roll.
That's a beautiful, beautiful finger roll. And,
Trent kicks. Garrison. Matthews dialed in tonight. Henderson. Good looking three there.
Yeah,
it's his second of the night.
It was more under control.
Bantom. He's been the hot guy tonight. Carries it up and slams it. Timeout Atlanta. The Wizards three-game winning streak. Hawks looking to hold serve up 110-98. Bantom again and throws it down for 31.
Two times and you guys didn't give it to me.
Nick, this is a 10-point game.
Yeah.
Clint, yes, on the cleanup.
They realized that, you know, there's certain shots that you don't take.
Bogey on the lob to Capella. Clint Capella's second dunk tonight. Hawks have one of the toughest down the stretch. Henderson, good.
Henderson,
15 points for Scoot Henderson tonight. Just turned 20. Bogey. Nice cut by Hunter and scores it.
Say the young man hasn't been bashful in this game is an understatement.
Murray, he continues to cook. Timeout, Portland. He'll take it and put it in. 10 points for Ashton. Beat Indiana, and Brooklyn won at Washington. Teams right around, the Hawks ahead and behind. Nice little run out.
Well, like you said, the Hawks got to. You know what? The only way, and I say this all the time, only way you can measure your greatness is you got to play against the greatest.
Yes. That's what we will see tomorrow night.